One thing about MPA is, you may not know this, but you know, the music that we play is rated at difficulty levels 1 through 6. 1 is kind of what we play about 7th grade, 2 is what we typically play about 8th grade, then it kind of goes up from there all the way up to 5 and 6, which is what advanced high schools and even colleges play. What we're about to play for you is a really nice piece written a long, long, long time ago, back in the 1980s. Felt that, didn't you? Me too. In fact, I played this piece in 9th grade. It's a wonderful piece called Bristol Bay Legend by Robert Sheldon, and this is on the grade 3 list. And I mention that because I think this is the first time that a Carroll Middle School band has played a grade 3 piece, and I have no idea how long, and these kids are playing the fire out of it. It's wonderful. So here is Bristol Bay Legend by Raha.
Quick announcement, ladies and gentlemen. So, in the interest of some of the families of Carroll that we know have other obligations, don't want to be out too late. After Bristol Bay Legend, we will do the combined piece Blues y Sombra with the Sanderson High School Concert Band Wind Ensemble and the Carroll 8th Grade Band. So, chair and stand committee. That means after this piece, we're up on stage making the rows with the chairs and the stands. We've got extra chairs for you back there. Yes?
Yes.
Fantastic.
Thank you.